Konnichiwa and hello everyone. My name is Adrienne Cully and welcome to the second video in our Breaking the Ice series, Courtesan Bindery. We have a lot of jobs to get out today and a lot of operators behind me. So we are going to be using the basic functions of IceLink during our production and to collect all of our production data to show you IceLink in a real life simulation. In our first video today, we are showing you all about production, but in our second video, Haruto will walk you through what we do with the production data after it's been collected. And in the third video, we will take you to our World Support Center in Kyoto, where we will show you what our technical support team does with IceLink to support our customers and distributors around the world. Today, Gwandi will be leading you around the production floor. Haruto will be our production manager, and get ready, because for the next 2 hours, we are turning our showroom into a bindery shop and stepping into your shoes. So, are you ready?
Yes, of course.
All right, let's go.
Today, we have a lot of work to be done. Now, I will hand out your job ticket for today's work. Yuta, you are on BQ500 and HT300 in line.
Okay, thank you.
Natsu, you are on BQ300 and HT300 near line. Nori-san, you are on BQ300 and HT300 in line.
Okay.
Naresh, you are on AFC746F and Cobalt Arbitrizer and AGVs. Karti, you are on Stage Runner Mark IV. And last, Adrian, you are on SPF 2000. And we have also Mizuki, Mori-san, Takaaki for the packaging helper. And we also have Taketsugu-san for remote support. Okay, guys, we have a lot of work. Let's start. Okay, come on, guys. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, Team Horizon!
I'm Gwandi, and I will be the navigator today. I'm very excited to see the book production using our IceLink today.
Thank you, Gwandi. I'm excited too. Let's see how they operate the machine on the ice rink.
Okay, so it's been 1 hour since production. Let's check in with everyone. Hi, Natsu and Mori. How's everything going?
Yeah, we just finished the first job and by now everything is good. And now we started to take on a job and we just now adjusting.
Thank you.
And how about Mori?
Okay, so far so good. Everything okay.
Hi, Adrian. It's been 1 hour. How's it going?
Well, you know, this is a really full circle moment for me. I think when I was maybe 12 years old, my dad took me to the bindery shop and said, Adrian, today you're going to learn how to jog a stack of paper because it's a good life skill. And I think my response to him was something like, that's dumb, Dad. I'm never going to need that. And he definitely got the last laugh. So here I am.
Everything looks good.
yeah, production's going fine. Just replacing the paper now, and we'll get going on the second job.
And Nori, how's everything going?
Yeah, doing well. No big problem so far. Yeah, good.
Thank you, very good. And how about Mitsuki?
Everything is fine.
Thank you. So it's been over 1 hour, and how's everything going? Let's check with our production manager, Haruto.
Thank you. It seems some are doing well, but some are not. For example, the Nori-san and the Natsu on BQ 300 inline and nearline, they are doing very well. Of course, they are very skilled operator, you know, so yeah, they are doing well. On the other hand, Sugiyama-san, he is a new employee, so he is some trouble for operating machines. And Kauti on Stitchriner Mark 4, he is very skilled operator, but this is first time to packing books for us, so he is very struggling in packing books to
wow.
The box. Yeah.
Wow, so you can really tell so many things by just looking at the IceLink statistics.
Yeah, when some error occur, I can went to the spot and I can help the operator. It is very good feature of IceLink. Yeah, IceLink always help the production manager.
So the real-time support is very helpful. Okay, so we still have some more time. Let's see what today's production will go. Okay, let's check with Asada-san. So how's everything going here?
Everything is going well, but this is the first time experience this production 2 hours. Yes, I respect the operators. Yes, very hard. Yes.
Yeah, that's true. And thank you. How's everything?
I'm doing okay, but it's kind of like working for 2 hours, and I just joined this kind of the market promotions, and this is my first time for the binding, so it's kind of a little bit tired, but doing okay.
Hi, Kauti-san. How's everything?
Hello.
How do you feel about our production today?
Today it was so crazy, and we have produced a lot of units today. And I thought it will be easier, but it's much tougher. I didn't thought, but I'm able to do it as much as possible.
Thank you for great work, operators. Look at these boxes. Yeah, you all did great. And I will analyze the data using IceLink and get back to you soon. Yeah?
Yes. And that will conclude our first Horizon Bindery video. In this video, in combination with our behind-the-scenes efforts, we produced over 12,000 notebooks, and we are not letting them go to waste. These notebooks will be sent to an organization very near and dear to my heart, the Grace Girls Home in Sri Lanka. The Grace Girls Home provides girls in need in Sri Lanka with their basic necessities, an education, and a chance to dream. The girls at the home have also decided to spread the wealth and will distribute these notebooks amongst 20 schools in the area. So by watching this video today, you are supporting the education of over 12,000 students in Sri Lanka, a fact that I am very excited and grateful for. We have our logistics team here that's going to come and take our boxes away to Sri Lanka. So wave goodbye to all your hard work, everyone. Goodbye to the boxes.
Bye,
the next
boxes.
Time you see these notebooks, they will be in the hands of some very deserving students. In this video, you saw all of our production, and in the next video, you will see Haruto analyze all of our production data. So please stay tuned. And then after the second video, we will have the third video at our World Support Center in Kyoto. Lots of good things coming. As always, if you have any questions about IceLink or any of the solutions you saw in this video, you can visit our website or contact your local representative for more information. But until then, make sure you stay happy, stay healthy, connect to IceLink, and
finish first with Horizon.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.